Hey guys, how are you? It's Matthew Summerville here from Better Call Solar, and today I'm going to be running you through a job report. Guys, what you've just watched is some footage from our design process for this job. Every system receives a full design by a CSE accredited designer and qualified electrical engineer, Ahmed. There's a few reasons why that's important. Number one, we make sure that every system is designed to produce the maximum amount possible, meaning fitting the right panels to the right aspects and ensuring that the strings are set up correctly for the system. Now number two, what we want to make sure of is that we're going to be able to fit the amount of panels that the client has signed up for. By using the Aurora software, we're able to accurately draw and pitch the roof and ensure that the system is designed to be compliant and that the system will fit. And point number three, which is very important, we offer full transparency by issuing each client with formalized design documents 3 to 5 days after sign up, meaning that you know exactly where the panels are going to be installed and how everything's going to be wired prior to installation. Copy of that is then also handed to the installer, so you're both on the same page. Now what we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna go into a few key points here with this job, which we're gonna break down for you now. So you see the house on the left-hand side of the screen here with the new system installed. So we've done a 13.3 kilowatt system in order to negate and solve a few of the problems here. So let's have a look at number one. We wanted to ensure that we're gonna be able to run the pool, which was a significant user of power for this family, off the solar. Number two, we want to make sure that with their very high usage, we put a big enough system on that was going to produce enough power in order to have an effect. And then number three, we wanted to make sure it fit the aesthetic of the home. This is a very nice double-story French provincial style house, steep roof. This client actually went through 3 to 4 different solar companies before deciding to proceed with us. Each of those 3 to 4 said they were unable to do the job due to the steepness of the roof and the difficulty in getting up there. So, very interesting job for us. It was a Hebel block house. We have to ensure that it obviously remained aesthetic, and we'll go through all those points quickly now as well. So you'll see here, guys, their most recent bill on the center of the screen. So new charges of $1,464 with an average daily usage of 59 kilowatts. So quite substantial, okay? Substantial use of power for this family. And the reason that's important is we want to make sure when we're doing the system design, we're going to be producing enough power to offset a significant amount of their electricity bill. So what we settled on was 36 370 watt Longy panels with a 10 kilowatt SMA inverter. What we're going to see from this combination is an average daily production of 53.2 kilowatt hours per day. Compare that to their 59 kilowatt that they're using, and we know that we're going to be offsetting at least 3/4 of their usage. So we'll see here, guys, this is the expected savings that we're going to be getting from the system. So you'll see currently they're spending around the $6,100 mark over a 12-month period on electricity. We're going to expect this system to save them around $3,700 in that first year. Now, as electricity prices continue to rise incrementally year on year, which we know they will by between at least 3 to 16%, you're actually going to compound your savings by having a system on the roof. As if your bill was $6,100 beforehand, okay, that 3% is going to be more significant than the 3% on $2,342 on the left-hand side of the screen there, if you can see. Guys, so we see compounded savings, very important aspect here. So we go through the key points again. Obviously, running the pool, we're going to see quite significant production during the day. We've advised this client to have their pool filter on in the morning and afternoon in order to maximize using the production from the system on the roof. As they were very high users of power, we went with the 13.3 kilowatts, so we're going to see huge levels of production daily. and then we want it to fit the aesthetic of the home. So the use of a nice longy 370 watt panel. The conduit, as the house was Hebel block, was run up from the right hand side of the meter box. We enclosed that conduit in a nice duct matching the air conditioning duct on the other side of the house, so that everything is concealed, hidden, and looks very nice and professional. Now, what we're gonna do now, guys, we're gonna go through the next section, which is gonna show you the completed result, the end product, okay? Some nice drone footage of the system on the roof. So I'm gonna leave it at that. Thank you very much and have a great day.